They got it again, but Waluigi got tense. That's so epic. God, let's see. Can we get Waluigi to 99 and then do it? Let's see. Can we do it again? So epic. That was ridiculous. I am ridiculously fast catching up. I don't need to beat him in the 100 race. I want to beat him in the all to 100 race. Who is that? Bowser Jr. Great. Oh, Waluigi is sitting back here. Oh my god. Yeah, this is gonna be a piece of cake. I'm gonna get him. This is gonna be a piece of cake. I am ready. You almost stole my item. Okay. Got the new one. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Yeah, let's go. Great. Epic. What did Waluigi get? He got 102. But I have 95 now. I'm okay. I'm okay with that. We're gonna do it. Dun dun. This is so great. We are getting the blue team on down. Mount Wario now. Oh no, Waluigi's gonna do good on this guy. Let's see, will Go Mario beat him? Because he's right there. It's great. That may be a sign that he won't do good. Exploring time. Let's explore the cave. Yeah. Junior's gonna win. Outrun the blue show. Uh-huh. Well, we just 108. I have 107. Junior is gonna get 100. We're gonna win this. Oh my god. We could possibly tie this in the all to 100 challenge. Because look at this. 59-59. If they can stay like that and Dry doesn't get a little ahead, we'll win the all 100 challenge. Yeah, we've been wanting to win the all 100 challenge for a long time. Cloud Top Cruise is the specialty cup! How did I hear Baby Little Nina like that? What? Super epic blue show. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my god! Go Mario and Waluigi both at 117. Epic! That's so epic! Awesome! I tied it. Yeah, that's so epic. I tied it. Those gliders are ridiculously epic. Dun 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 d spam of 38. Ready. Why did I get a snipe there? Oh! Oh my god, that was so ridiculous! Oh. Got 126, 128, 129. Okay, I'm gonna catch up now because I'm 3 points behind the max competition. Your turn to be a star. Oh yeah. Let's go. Get your mushies. Why aren't you guys getting any mushrooms for some reason? Why? That I'm confused. Why are they getting no mushrooms? I don't know how. How are they not even getting mushrooms? That doesn't make sense. Yeah, that's super ultra weird. They're not even getting a star or anything. That's completely weird. Oh my god! Yeah, pretty much no stars during the whole time. Oh my god, that's so epic. Oh my god, Dry Bowser's ahead of Shy Guy. That's great. We could win the full 100 match with this. Let's go, Rainbow Road. This is gonna be so epic. Rainbow Road. Thank you. God, Shy Guy. Okay, Shy Guy. Shy Guy caught up to Bowser. Dry Bowser. So Dry Bowser is the bottom now. Oh, 1-2-4, 1-2-4. Great. They're ahead of us now. Oh, but we have the slight overall lead. That's thanks to our Baby Rosalina and Pink Gold Peach friends. They're rivals on the other side of the team. But Shy Guy has more. Waluigi has more and Isabelle has more. That's the problem. Isabelle versus Norton. That's the problem. Waluigi versus Gold Mario and Shy Guy versus Gold Mario. Those are the three that they're winning. And we have three that we're winning on our side. So it's basically a 3-3 right now. 3 out of 6, 3 out of 6. So we are basically tied for the win. Shy Guy now dominated Dry Bowser. Oh! But Lemmy's now there. But he's at 88 too. I don't have a plan. But I caught up to Isabelle at least. I will catch up in like 1 second if I get one more placement on any placement of the guard of Mario Karty. Let's play! Okay, Waluigi's gonna go now. Oh my god, Mushroom Chain. Oh, Who won, Baby Rosalina or Waluigi? Waluigi won. Oh my god, what are we gonna do to trap Waluigi? I don't know. Seriously, I don't know what to do now. Okay, let's trap Waluigi in Grumble Volcano by smacking him into the, you know the rock at the beginning where some people get stuck? We'll smack him there, and he'll be stuck there for the eternity of the race, and then he'll be like 11th, or 9th at the best. That would be so funny. But that's only for one race, but that could help us do it. Oh my god, Waluigi. Okay, I don't care about any other characters because I was caring about other characters. I'm not gonna stop caring about other characters and I'm gonna rush now. I don't care. I'm gonna go for it. That's gonna help us a ton. Shy Guy did something to us. Okay, if I get first, I'll be so happy. Hey, I'm challenging you. Let's see if you can beat me. I'm gonna get these items. What do I get? Mushroom. As soon as Waluigi came for me, he got shot. It's epic. Yay, now I don't have to worry about these cars. All right, bam. I got that. 175. I have 181 now. Great. Okay, they have 834. We have 806. So they have exactly 28 more points than us, I think. Yeah, 28 or 18. I don't know. Dry, dry desert is next to them. Oh no. Haha, well, Luigi can race me in that one. Let's see, can you beat me on this one? Give me a banana. Yeah, great. Ammo for the run. Ammo! Yeah. Now he'll shoot baby with him and he has to be eaten. Yeah, he did. He shot us. Alright. Now there's one person. More team. Oh yeah, other people got ahead of Waluigi as well. Oh no, Waluigi took it back. But Morton got ahead. He has 210, I have 196. He's proving to be a really hard target. Okay, there's an exact 10-point gap between us now. It got closer. We gained 20 points from that epicness. Even though Waluigi got second, we gained off it! Ha! That made no sense. Oh, great job, Logan. Don't hit my bananas. Great. Shy guy up there, too. You hit somebody. I got really close now. I'm closer. I got closer.
You forgot to wake me up at 9:30.
Oh no. Oh no, but my video's going on. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a piece of cake. Waluigi's gonna be awful. I mean, so bad. Let's do that one. Don't ever run 9-1-1 ritual. I almost outrun my own ritual. That's so epic. So ridiculous. Waluigi, great. Oh, barely outrun Waluigi right there. Look at it. Got him. Barely got him. That's so ridiculous. Oh my god. Oh my god.